Meanwhile, the United Arab Emirates has condemned a Turkish drone attack that killed two high-ranking officials of Iraq. In a tweet, UAE State Minister for Foreign Affairs Anwar Gargash said the strike was an attack on Iraq's sovereignty. He said the country stands by the brotherly state of Iraq. Gargash added that UAE rejects regional meddling in Arab affairs. Meanwhile, Iraqi officials labeled the strike in the autonomous Kurdish region as blatant.